A few moments later.
Hear me. He will set us free.